bend your knee, it's harder to keep going.
Right.
If you want to learn. Here you go. That's right. So, keep it straight. Can you do this? Okay, but man, remember this strike. Always the basic is this strike is tani. This. Tan, chan.
This is the base. Keep that straight, yeah.
But this is how you get the handle.
Oh, this is the Fumikomi feel. This is what Fumikomi actually should be.
Basically, that's what we're doing. So, once you go from here, and then relax. Relax. But you have to have a good amount of tension, of course.
Okay.
Tense a little bit each time. Knee. This is important. This way shift each time. Right? Time. And it goes. Keep this right. Each time. Is my upper body shift. It does range. Ready before. Before you start to go. Okay, and then you gotta be ready. And then keep the shark on the side each time. Knee. So if you always feel scared, I feel like I'm moving forward, back to here. Always a little back.
Yeah.
Super. So.